still remember a moment at St Kilda, my first year. Rod Butters, he said to me, senior coaching takes grown men to places they should never go. And at the time I thought to myself, geez, what's he talking about there? But now I know.
I know a lot of my old coaches are going to see this, but when I started, I said, all senior coaches are weird. They're all weird in their own way. Doesn't mean I don't love them, but they're all weird. Now, what I can't work out is, were they always that way? Or does the job turn them that way?